going to go down, right?
Yes, he won his games at 14, youngest ever, extremely humble.
You're kidding. The whole world wants to sleep with you.
I think that the whole
world... I wasn't talking to you.
Remember who the real enemy is.
I am the righteous hand of God, and I am the devil that you forgot. If you're looking for the main attraction, just hold on tight and let me do. If you want it, I'm gonna be ba ba boom boom. If you got it, you got it, you got that boom boom. If you want it, I'm gonna...
Joanna.
Joanna!
At least we have more allies.
Die.
There is so much.
PEETA was the one who was supposed to live.
Miss Everdeen, this revolution is about everyone. It's about all of us. And we need a voice.
Then you should have saved PEETA.
You could live 100 lifetimes and never deserve that boy.
Thank you.
Yeah. I found these over by the edge of the forest. It's a primrose. So sad.
Hijacking. We don't know how long the Capitol's been doing this to PEETA.
The venom puts the subject in a dissociative state.
They torture him.
Shocks and beatings. Strip down his identity, and then all of that suffering and fear is redirected.
Yes, are you there?
Associated with other memories or a person.
Around and got addicted. So you wanna play with my G? Boy, you should know my G.
under consideration.
I like hot guys. And monsters. Mostly hot guys. Mostly teen.
I wanna pick up with an attitude, thanks to y'all. Now I don't give a fuck, I keep it gangsta, y'all. I'm a ride for my side in the CPT.
Inferno.
I've always liked to play with fire. Pick your side, Krista. Aaron, or the bitch I'm gonna kill.
Yo!
What about you?
Nobody needs me.
I do.
And build it up again. I burned it down twice just for the fun of it. So much money I don't know what to do with it. I don't pick up my phone, ain't knowing what the time. I got me one gun and an alibi. So much love that the whole thing feel like a lie.
I don't need nobody. Don't need nobody.
A face picked from the masses, he called her, as if a leader, a true leader, could be anything else.
I had the privilege of knowing a small town girl from the scene in District 12, who survived the Hunger Games and the Quarter Quell, and rose up and turned a nation of slaves into an army. Dead or alive, Katniss Everdeen will remain the face of this revolution. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose.